Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Danielle, and sorry I haven't posted in a while, but today we're gonna be fixing up my nails. So this is what my nails look like right now. They're like really bad, and they have like Doritos. Cause I had Doritos all day. But yeah, so I have this nail kit. It says groom. Well, I kind of peeled the top off. It's just to like clean your nails up. So I'm very excited to do this. So, but before we do this, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell to get notified every single time I post, and give it a thumbs up if you like it. But if you don't like it, it's so fine. You can get a thumbs down. So let's open this thing up if I can. Okay, got it. Okay, so we have the nail thing. I'm just gonna put it right here. And then first, I think we should use the clippers just to like clip my nails. Actually, we should use this stick to get all the things out of my nails first. Okay. Disgusting, but you can because I don't care. And after I do this, I'm gonna go wash my hands. And then it's fine. I suppose have to be a competition. What do you want from the cab? You out of the apartment. I'm not there until Brooks says I have to leave. I'm not getting the cab. Okay. Okay, this hand is pretty much done. Now we're gonna do this one. What was she doing standing under a tree in a thunderstorm? She wasn't standing under it, she was climbing it. Why? I'm getting the feeling she's a little bit of a stalker. Do we need to call the police? I don't think so. I think she's a gentle stalker. Don't mind the background, I'm watching Grey's Anatomy. Right. Well, let's hope she lives to gently stalk another day. Hey, you don't believe in that seventh fatality. I believe this girl needs her spleen removed immediately. Go pick up her labs and get on the board. We will break the news.
You like horses, Izzy?
Everybody likes horses.
That's not true. You know, horses are a great judge of character. You don't like horses, it means they don't like you.
I've got an uncle that's a rodeo cowboy.
Actually, I also might paint my nails too. Sorry, I keep getting freaking fudging group chats. So there's my nails now. They're pretty clean, but now I have to do the other one, which is really hard because I'm left-handed. And yeah, you guys probably see it.
Ruined her life, now it's ruining mine. Clean.
We clean between each patient.
I think he needs you to say clean.
It's clean.
Thank you.
I know it's annoying. I can't help it. But find a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have good luck. Find a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have good luck.
Stick.
The divine is prayers is massive. He feels he needs to say a specific number of times, probably a multiple of three.
Let's get him in before he decides to start again.
Is everything all right with
that?
Just don't look at him.
Okay, so I clean my nails up now. It's time to wash my hands before I clip my nails. Actually, I'll clip my nails first because I think that's just a better idea to do. So you can't see it, but the thing's right there. I'm balancing my phone on the ladder. Okay, so this is probably like one of the last things that I should do. I'll probably do it after I wash my hands. And then.
I performed the surgery 9 times. Had 4 patients.
So.
Perfect then. I'll be here 5 out of 10.
There is a big one and a small one. I think I'm going to use the small one because I just think it's like probably a way better idea, maybe.
I'm not having surgery today. You could operate after midnight, but not 1 minute before. Ms. Ratland, if I thought it would be safe, I'd be more than happy to wait till after midnight. However, I have a husband and a baby at home who won't be happy. You know who else won't be happy? You. Your spleen is bleeding. Spleen trumps horoscope.
But it was more than just my horoscope.
Okay.
I went out to my car this morning. Flat tire. That's a sign, but I just changed the tire. And there's a wreck on the
Okay, now I'm going to cut my nails.
Do I turn around and go home like it's telling me to? No. I detour an hour out of my way so that I can.
Actually, I think I am going to use the big one because it's just like way harder to use this one.
If you operate on me today, I will die because I know I will. Please, just call my boyfriend and tell him that I'm having an operation at midnight because he will want to be here.
So now I'm using the big one. So we got the first 2 nails done. I'll be right back because I need to go get my charger. Face mask yesterday. And don't mind that dot on my face. I don't know what it is. Oh my god, can it blend in? He's okay. Okay. Should be charging it now.
About any surgery to be your kids.
Yeah.
I know, I'm just asking that, you know,
So it was taking forever. So now that I cut my nails, it looks pretty good. But now I'm gonna go in with these like tweezers things, and then I'm gonna fix it up. Actually, no, I'm not, because like this one doesn't really help with anything. So I'm gonna go in with. Wait, this one doesn't have it. I'm gonna go in with this one because. So now I'm just gonna clean everything out again. I wish I could pause it, but I can't because it doesn't have the pause button, sadly. So you guys can just skip through the video. Okay, so now that that's done, now we're gonna shape them, and then we're gonna wash my hands right after that. So now we're gonna use this to shape it. Okay, so I got these two done. I'm very excited. Now I'm doing my middle finger. We're gonna move this down here since we don't really need it anymore. Because like everything's done with this.
Nikki, is it possible?
possible you're misreading the signs. Is it two surgeons telling you that you need surgery? A sign that you need surgery? Did you call my boyfriend? I did. What did he say? He said he hasn't been your boyfriend in a while. Did you tell him I got struck by lightning?
So this one's done.
What did you say? No. But how, why does Denny think he's dying?
Maybe because there's a good chance he is.
Just so we're clear, wherever, Alex. This is
it. But you're breaking up with me over our corpse.
No!
Okay, so now, now that my nails are shaped, I'm just gonna check to see what time it is. Without trying. Okay, it's 5:18. And I'm. My phone is at 12%, so I think we can wash my hands quick enough to where I can even plug it back in. Don't mind me. Okay. We're just gonna wash my hands. So I usually put three pumps of this. 1, 2, 3. And I turn this on. Now I'm just gonna wipe my hands out and then try to finish some nail polish. Okay, so I found this nail polish, but I don't really know if I like it or not. So we're just gonna keep it in my hand, but we're gonna find more.
Oh my god. I don't
fucking know. She's bleeding out. We need to get
into
the OR now.
I'm gonna look in my makeup pouch because I know that I have some there. I knew it. So I'm just gonna bring all of the nail polish back to that I found back to my spot and see which ones I want to put on my nails. Okay, so there's like a lot. So if I don't want any of them, I'm just gonna go back. You cannot see anything, but that's okay because we're going out right now. I'm gonna show you the colors we have. Okay, so we have this blue color. I think it's a really nice color. We have the dark blue. We have this purple. We have black. And then we have this color. I think I'm gonna use these two colors instead of the rest. So yeah, I'm very excited to put these colors on. I think I'm gonna do blue for the ring fingers and then purple for everything else.
See?
So
should that be 7?
Oh. No. But it was that skinny chick. You think she wasn't at the mockery?
I did two ring fingers, and I'm going to let them dry. And then I'm going to get to the purple.
Lies in the space between what we can control and what we can't.
Give me a second,